you stay by the boat, little lady. I mean it. I've got some grown-up stuff to attend to, but I'll come back for you later, okay?
You can't just leave me.
No. No. It's too dangerous for you to come along.
I'm not gonna be any safer here.
Is there a little girl on this planet that will listen to me?
All right, stay close. You're with me now. Come on.
The radio tower. That's gotta be it. What are you doing all alone? Where are your parents?
I don't have any parents. And I don't know why I'm here. I just am.
She got you just like she got my baby. You're not scared of me?
No. You're all right.
Watch out! So what's your name, sweetie?
Natalia.
Wow, what a pretty name. My name's Barry.
Barry?
That's right, don't wear it out.
I won't.
Looks like this is the only way through.
Monsters?
Be the infected the Reef mentioned.
Over there, another one.
How do you know?
I can just sort of see them.
Oh, no, you don't, young lady. It's too dangerous.
Why? I'm not scared.
You just let me handle this one. Can you make it?
Yeah. There's a hole here. The monster is coming!
Is this a control room?
Careful! There's something on the floor.
Ah!
There's something ahead. Be careful. I don't want to go by myself.
I shouldn't go on ahead.
I don't want to go by myself. I don't want to go by myself.
I shouldn't go on ahead. I shouldn't go on ahead.
How'd I do?
You did great.
What do?
We could probably get out this way if the path was clear. Need your help.
You
sure did, honey. This place is seriously messed up. We're almost to the radio tower.
You recognize any of this?
No. Sorry.
It's all right. Almost there. Still with me?
Yeah, I have strong legs.